Hey, chị.
What? Okay. Hello, Hoàng Dương. How
Hello,
are
teacher.
you today? How are you today, Hoàng Dương?
I'm tired.
Tired. No.
Sunday.
So, today we have a test, Hoàng Dương. You know that. In this test, we're gonna have four parts. So, the first part, introduce yourself.
Biết đó là sao?
Introduce yourself, Hoàng Dương. What's your name?
My name is Hoàng Dương.
Okay, how old are you?
I'm not just old.
9 years old. So, where do you live now?
I live in Tam Trinh, in the city named Helios.
So, can you tell me how many people are there in your family, Han Yu? Four. Okay. What is your favorite food?
It's fried chicken.
Fried chicken.
Phô mai, fried chicken.
Yes, the next
Lăn rán
question.
phô mai.
Very good. What is your favorite subject? Môn học yêu thích của bao nhiêu?
Robot scientist. Người chế tạo robot ạ.
Good job. So let's move to part two. Phần 2 nha. So, in the park.
Nghĩa là sao ạ?
Đến phần thứ hai nha. Lúc nãy là giới thiệu là phần 1, bây giờ là phần 2 nha. So, in the park, you will read three or four sentences that you remember in the story. Six is easier.
Nhưng mà cái bài này con học từ rất cách đây rất lâu rồi nên con không nhớ lắm thôi.
Con cứ
This
đọc,
is Tony traveling by myself. I'm in India. I'm around in a travel jumper.
Good job, good job.
I need some more food. Now my stomach is in bad.
Very good, Hàng
I
Dương.
feel
Stop,
terrible.
stop, stop. Good.
Dạ.
Đủ rồi. 3 tới 4 câu thôi con.
Con nghe nhầm thành 10 câu.
Oh no. 3 or 4 sentences. So, okay, let's move to part 3. In this part, we have a mini story. Chúng ta sẽ đấu một trận nha. So, Hoàng Dương, are you ready? Yes. So, hi, this is Tony. I am in India, traveling by myself. So the first question. So, does Tony traveling with his friend? No. Does Tony traveling with his family? No. Does Tony traveling with his girlfriend? No. Does Tony traveling by himself? Yes. So, where is Tony now? India, good job. So the next question. Where does Tony traveling?
India, trong
India. So
the
the
town for example.
next. Yes. So does Tony in America?
No.
No. Does Tony in India?
Yes.
Yes. Who traveling by himself?
Tony.
Tony. So let's move to the next sentence. It's a great play and I love it. So is it a bad play? Is it a terrible place?
No.
No. Is it a hot place?
No.
No. Is it a race play?
No.
Yes.
Cô bảo là it is a read. Con nghe đâu có nghe thấy từ read đâu, con nghe thấy
Okay. Who lives there?
read.
Tony, where is a great place?
Tony. In India.
India, very good. So, does Tony hate India?
No.
Does Tony love India?
No.
Love, yes.
Red place.
Okay, không sao cả. Rồi, câu tiếp theo nha. Một câu nữa thôi. So, I arrive in a
Ooh.
town called Jaipur. So, Destiny arrive in a town called Computer.
No.
Destiny arrive in a town called Ohio.
No.
No, Destiny arrived in a town called Jaipur.
Yes.
Yes. Where did he arrive?
In a town called Jaipur.
Very good. Who arrived in a town?
Tony.
Tony. So we will move to the final part of the test. Phần cuối cùng nha. So in the
Đi
past. Đúng rồi, con sẽ đọc cái slide ha. Rồi để con share màn hình nha. Okay, look at my screen. Okay.
Sick in India. Hi, this is Tony. I'm in India, traveling by myself. I'm arrived in the town called Jaipur. I eat some bad food. Now my stomach is bad. In the beginning, I only have nausea. I lost my appetite. However, I want to see Jaipur. So I left my hotel to walk into the city. I'm walking well steadily. I have a sharp pain in my stomach. My skin is pale. I feel weak. So
Very good. Very good, Hang Yun. You did a great job for today.
So